my field is operations management. And my background, the way I started doing my research, was in retail supply chains. And most of my research has been in low-wage industries. And the conventional wisdom is that if you want to offer great value to your customers, or if you want to offer great returns to your investors, then you can't offer good jobs. But what I have found in my research is that's a big fallacy. Companies can do great by taking care of their workers if they're smart about how they deploy their workers, not just pay them more. Then their workers could be a driver of profit rather than driver of cost, which is what most companies or most executives believe. You know, I stand on the shoulders of so many other academics, but I think collectively we are finally influencing some companies to operate differently. Right now, I feel that I'm at an inflection point where I could make a bigger contribution by leveraging my research going forward, and that will require investment in terms of working with more people, collecting data from financial statements, from a bunch of different resources, analyzing the data set, going into companies and analyzing their processes, and case writing. So all of these things are people-intensive research, and if we did not get the research funding that we get at MIT Sloan, we would not be able to do the type of research that we do. I hope that my research will inspire students and managers to change the way we define what it means to run a good business. I hope that 20 years from now, when we look at the business world, we'll say, wow, before they thought that short-term profit maximization was what mattered? How terrible. Gifts made to the Sloan Annual Fund will enable the school to invest in the academic research and programs that will impact the world. Give today for tomorrow's ideas made to matter.